It won't let me pull in. Oh wait, I'm going. Hold on, I'm not far enough down. All right, here we go. Check this fucker out. I'm just pulling in now. You see it? Damn.
If I was in the car with you, I would be able to see what you're doing to it.
Okay. Never mind then. You gotta come out and see my car though before I return it. This thing's badass. For a free car, it was badass what I've done to it. Let's see. I've got 695,000.
Okay.
Am I going in sideways?
Yeah.
Okay. I was looking at the briefcase locations. They're full of money too in the water.
Oh, I forgot you were telling me about that, bro.
Yeah, there's about like. I've counted over 100K worth of it, or worth of hidden briefcases. And they're all along, like, we'll have to get into the little yellow submarine, or in a dinghy or something, or somewhere we can just jump off a scuba gear on. I found one of them. It was like a crashed submarine with a bunch of like pipes coming off of it and shit, but I didn't have a rebreather. If we're gonna be needing speed, we don't want to take that car. That fucker is not hard. That's hard to handle.
I got it.
You hear me?
You say what I am good on is a crotch rocket, though. Oh, we got a red dot.
There's nobody in here, bro. I'll tell you what that red dot is.
God damn. That's the underglow in that car. You don't expect it because, like, you don't think a black light would light up, but that whole fucking car comes alive. stocking up all my ammo real quick. Someone put a bounty on you? Or did you put it on your spirit?
No, it was I stole a pedestrian in his car.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Yep. Come on, load, you motherfucker. Help the mechanic. I killed the mechanic. Let me get some armor on. Alright. Like, you got it.
I think there's probably some more.
Why don't they let us steal all this? And nothing else here. I bet we got a fight waiting for us out there. Oh, nice. Are we gonna? Where's the car? Where's the car?
That's not right. Come on. We gotta go back in there. There's something missing.
Do we get to steal one of the vans or something? Has to be someone we didn't kill or something we didn't see.
No, it should be popping up again. You don't see anything telling you to pick up? You?
No. What the hell's going on? find and steal the equipment. And I did.
Is it still saying that?
I'm about to find out. Is it dope? Yep, so they're in the Lost MC Clubhouse. Looks like I better off myself too.
Just get out. Stay outside. Hold on.
Need help, or is it just you in there? Oh, we got company. Damn, we got company. Did you see me mow them fuckers down?
Yeah.
Now that's a drive-by, motherfucker. Okay, I'm gonna stop. That was just shooting your spoiler then. I did a few things today while I was bored. I might have bought a money card, and I got the mobile command center.
Did you?
Yeah, and then so that means that we can have a mobile gun running system now.
Hell yeah!
And I bought a new penthouse for $100,000.
Sweet.
Yeah. And then let's see, what else did I get? A meth lab.
You're buying all the wrong shit, my guy.
I know. I realized that when I bought all this.
I learned the ways, bro.
That's why I'm saving all my shit now.
I learned the ways. How much did you get paid, bro?
Hold on, let me see here.
Should be at least like.
If this degenerate side show we got going don't work out, it didn't tell me on that one, but looks like I got 20 grand more.
Peace. Yeah,
it's like 680,000 now.
Yo, listen up.
Speaking of the islands, I went out just boating earlier, and I found two hidden figurines.
Yeah.
Yeah. Out on the islands, there's a little shack out there. I shot the guy on the sitting by the fire anyway. You don't have to, but I did. And there's a mountain overlook that I parked my helicopter on, shot somebody at, and then left. Yeah. I accidentally spent $600,000. So I'll show you my little oopsie I bought, because I can show you while we're standing here. Oh.
Hold on, get in the car, damn it.
Hold on, I just did the splits.
Get in the car.
Hold on, he keeps getting out. Oh, there we go.
Don't get out.
Oh, I see what we're doing. Beating him up. Holy fuck.
What is that?
So, dude came out and fucking jacked me.
Oh, I have a movie.
But dude, look what I bought on accident.
What? Oh, I have a movie. Alright, hold on. I just picture that.
This is a big, it was a fuck up. I didn't accidentally, I did not mean to hit X.
Oh, but you're fucking killing hell out of me.
Oh, dude, it's like a laser minigun.
Come on.
Ah, shit! Hey, do ship the map in those wrong fuel tankers. These raggedy motherfuckers dream big. Aye. We gon' steal the next shipment.
Let me set a waypoint.
Hmm?
Oh, yeah, I'm going to set a waypoint to the destination. That way I don't get lost.
Do you know where the destination is?
Yeah.
Do you see where it is?
Thank you. God damn it. Oh, I can't drive residential today for some reason. I just flipped about three people over your hood.
I go. Oh, I can't even drive under trees. That's ridiculous.
I lagged hard and then, like, came to and your car was barrel rolling down the interstate.
This could have been too fast for the game. Well, it was probably like 9 miles.
What's up?
My beard shit.
Yeah.
And I was arguing my head in this fucking door like 4 or 5 times. I almost passed out.
You didn't green out, did you?
No, I wasn't smoking.
Yeah, you probably did the, maybe get you some multivitamins. Your body will, I mean, I went through those too, but I just adjusted to it more or less. Like, I don't know, it's hard to explain because I know what you're feeling. You're okay, but you're kind of like, oh shit. Hold on a second, I want to show you something.
You gonna pull out the fucking old Mustang next?
Huh?
You want me to pull out the Mustang next?
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
You want me to pull out the truck?
Truck.
It's coming
shit.
At you.
Oh, never mind. I picked them up. Never mind. I got to recall mine.
How much money do you get for that?
I have. Okay. Oh, man.
Hmm?
I got 20. I'm up to 705,000.
Oh, yeah. I got some shit for you. You don't like this shit.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on. I'll get back to it then.
Shit.
What's up?
Oh, I'm trying to find something in one of my shops or one of my garages.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go jump in this truck and
get through to your garage. You need me to
show me that, I'm ready to take you over and show you something that I impulsively bought because I knew you would fucking love it.
Never mind, okay. I gotta wait 46 seconds, so let's go see what you want to show me now, because I'm curious.
Yeah, because I knew you would fucking shit bricks and love it. And have a whole
You know what, I was contemplating buying next time I got a money card if I did, buying us a yacht.
Yeah.
A super yacht for $6 million. We could have a helicopter on it.
This is what I impulsively bought because I knew.
Oh shit.
Yeah. What?
Oh, I'm excited now because I'm always pleasantly surprised whenever you make a new. Oh, you fucking bought a tank. Holy shit. Oh my god.
Cause now we're these people, and they wanna fucking start shit.
Let's let them start some shit. Boom. Uh oh. Right off the bat. Let me call Lester.
No, dog, I haven't called him yet, bro. Yo, don't waste that.
Okay, in that case.
Actually, you just have fun. You just start coming this way and having fun, and I'll get right. My auto jump and invite you there.
I fucking hope I run into somebody.
No, there's not gonna be
anybody. Oh, yeah, that's right. Them fucking cop cars. Depressor. No, but I almost bought one today. And I almost bought the submarine car. But instead I bought us the rolling weapons lab, or the rolling weapons and vehicle deal. I fucking shot the helicopter. What's the terabyte do?
So you have to get the terabyte to upgrade your missile so you can get the missiles on it.
Oh, yours don't have missiles?
No, your oppressor is not gonna.
Oh wait, no, but my lab can do that for us.
Your bunker?
No, my mobile command center. It has a you can weaponize vehicles on it.
Yes, but you have to have your terabyte.
Look, all the feds just went bye-bye. Like, you see all these fucking explosions and still you drive toward it anyway. Motherfucker. You deserved every bit of what you just got. Pull over, sure thing. I love this fucking tank. Really? Uh-oh, I'm critical. Looks like they found a threshold on this thing. Shot that I killed the helicopter pilot as I died. Did you hear my gun going? Oh, you know you're in shop.
Yeah, that's the. So you have to accept this job through your phone, okay?
Okay. I just accepted the invite to your shop, so I just died. Dude, we can find them. All these briefcases, like, fairly easily. I can mark some of them, even.
Except that quick and we'll get through this motherfucker. And then we'll go find some fucking briefcases.
Let's see, what are we doing? Oh yeah, heavy armor. I do.
I thought, bitch. Dude, I can't believe we got beaten Pong last night.
Do what?
Can't believe we got beaten Pong last night.
Bad, too.
That was a bullshit rule, though. I was pissed off.
The rule I made up, or what?
Nah, the rule that... Cup this. We forgot to take the cups and shit.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, Jordan. So, this is what we gotta do.
Alright.
Just come with me.
We got
just
a lot going on with these lost fools.
Alright.
So here it is. Blow their meth labs up first. We sit you to locations, hit them in any order you like. When you're done, drive the truck you stash over to Stab City and get it hooked onto that trailer full of crank. That's the haul, all right? Kay's coming around now. Here he is. Hey, Kay, get in here.
Hey, baby. We running this job for Chef or what?
Yeah, get over here.
Yo, listen up. Here's what you need to know. Y'all know Chef? He a strung-out motherfucker, runs with a real psycho crew. No?
Yeah, because right, well, I'm better on a motorcycle.
Country as hell. Ain't cut out
and I can't even get out of a car right.
So he needs cats like us with fast motherfucker cars to pull his jobs for him. I that's what the fuck we here to do.
Them lost fools ain't gonna just let you run off with their shit. Like it's gonna be hard. But don't like, get the tanker shot up on the way to the drop.
When it gets there, Chef gonna pay us. Then we pay your motherfucking asses.
It's kinda hard.
Now keep us on speakerphone. I'm out.
When you get to the lab, just plant them bombs inside. Then we on to the next one, y'all.
stick a bomb right on the control panel. Should be enough to blow the whole place.
This fucking machine pistol sucks.
Hey, you hear that shit?
Yeah. Hey, yeah, sounds like one down. Look alive, motherfucker. Them lost fools will see that smoke too.
Use your pistol. Using your pistol when you're in the car, okay? Save that. Save that.
Man, the way we hitting these biker bitches, they're gonna be out for the count.
Damn, I hope not. Need to keep that market competition alive, baby. Stirring shit up is our USP.
Ha! We waist deep in this shit and you already planning the next job?
Oh, come on, girl. I don't never take a day off getting paid.
Fucker. Hold on.
Damn, I don't feel alright. Jordan, the doctor.
You okay, brother?
We have no life on that.
Fuck.
You lost, motherfucker. Die.
I need to find somewhere I can heal. Ah, fuck.
Okay.
Yeah, I just got killed.
Alright, no more dying, okay?
Okay.
Now we can't die no more. We really have no more lives left.
They could have gave us some better weaponry to fuck faces. It spawns me soon.
It says, drop the bomb, move your ass.
Yep, it won't. It, shit.
Oh, that's fine. That's fine. I can talk to myself. And you'll still get paid.
Lit now!
Huh? They saw you get shot right in the face. Get in cover, you girl. The lost forever.
Get some cover. Hey, these are reloading, bro.
What?
You know that bottom one? Where we put it?
Yeah.
That one pretty much kind of easy, you know?
Yeah.
Dudes, go in there and plant that bomb.
Alright. Okay, which one? Hold
on.
We
got a lot going on with these lost fools. So here it is. Blow they meth labs up first. We sent you the locations. Hit them in any order you like.
Straight down.
When you're done,
this one.
Drive the truck
you the one right up by us.
City and get it hooked onto that trailer full of crank. That's the haul, all right?
Mark, which one you're talking about? Now.
Here he is. Hey, Kay, get in here.
Hey, baby. Rerunning this job for Chef or what?
Yeah, get over here.
Yep.
Yo, listen up. Here's what you need to know. Y'all know Chef? He a strung-out motherfucker, runs with a real psycho crew.
I got it marked.
No? All right, well, he's our client. Country as hell. Ain't cut out for no city shit. So he needs cats like us with fast motherfucking cars to pull his jobs for him. And that's what the fuck we here to do.
Them lost fools ain't gonna just let you run off with their shit. It's gonna be hard. But don't get to take a shot up on the way to the drop.
When it gets there, Chef gonna pay us. Then we pay your motherfucking asses. Now keep us on speakerphone.
Pulling up the meth lab.
When you get to the lab, just plant them bombs inside. Then we on to the next one, y'all. Should be enough to blow the whole place.
Doing alright if this fucking scorpion would kill something. Hold on, I'm
going
alive, baby. Stirring shit up is our USP.
Huh. We waist deep in this shit and you already planning the next job?
Oh, come on, girl. I don't never take a day off getting paid.
Almost got it.
Damn it, bro.
What?
They're fucking blowing their shotguns up in this bitch. Where did you ever come? Oh, I can't die.
What the fuck are you looking at? Rush up!
Drop the bomb, move your ass!
Oh shit, plant the bomb. Plant the bomb on the control panel. That is the control panel.
Jordan, you gotta hit right on your D-pad, bro. What's going on? It shouldn't be that hard.
Oh, I need you to come here because my bombs didn't blow up what it told me to blow up. The green dot didn't blow up.
Jordan, it's not gonna blow up right away, bro.
Oh, wait, never mind.
Gotta get out. Come on, towards me, come on.
You got no place to run. Die, bitch.
Fuck.
Reloading. Cocksucker.
Nothing to worry about. This ain't no school science trip.
Alright. I'm not running, trying to outrun two shotgunning bitches on a motorcycle. Fuck. They killed me. God damn it.
LOST!
Yo, shit!
Shit.
fuck.
What the fuck?
Wow. That fuck.
He better have just got us to a fucking checkpoint. I think he just rolled up on me like that and fucking blasted me in the fucking back.
That kind of seemed like we were set up to get boned on that one.
If I wouldn't have fucking hit a fucking rock or something, that'd be bullshit. What the fuck?
Aight, that's the last one. Now head over to the spot where you
parked
the truck.
Get...
I see you got a sense of occasion, leaving the best boom for last.
That truck's still there, right? Get in and get going. When you get there, hook the tanker up to the truck. Then haul your ass straight to the drop.
I'll kill you! Look out! Get in
there! No way out now! No way out!
Come on, shoot. Your fucking gun is so slow.